eso fue.
So we are going to continue as Chris in the Wildlands. Hope you guys have a great day. Beautiful, a little bit of a haze, but you know, nothing that won't stop me. Alright, so here we go. Let's grab some gear real quick. Maybe. Deployment point would have to be Echo Itaqua. I'd say rest for a little bit longer.
Yeah,
but half an hour. Took me like the last 30 minutes of
nap time. It's going to take about an hour to do the meal.
Alright, we're gonna go to Colta. Let's get moving. Once again, I'm using the Chris Code Veronica costume. But you know, yeah, they all switch it up for the right situation. So right now, after this mission, we are going to try to take on Yuri Impolito. Alright, because I did that, I gotta watch my ammo expedition here. A tractor. Ah, these damn allergies. Oh my gosh, can you let me climb up to the fucking road? Do the hustle, ba 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 da ba da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da 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 da. And that's just my cats playing around. Resources. Once again, guys, I emphasize this more than once. Tag any resources that you find. They will come in handy down the road. And I say that from experience. We're going to sneak our way through here. Yeah, hold our position. Because I don't have that special feature, guys, I cannot do the rebel spotting right away. There's an ammo case. I'm gonna have to get a scope on here because it's gonna be a little tricky if I use that. Thank you.